desert highway, cool beneath my head. Warm smell of coolitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head so heavy and my heart so deep, had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway, hide a mission girl. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. And she lit up the candle, she showed me the way. There were voices from the corridor, I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Many rooms at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it there. I'm on the jump in the twister. She got a mess of his face. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard. Sweet, so much sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I call up the captain, please give me my wine, he said. We haven't had that spirit yet since 1969. The steel voices kept rolling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night, just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. They're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise, what a nice surprise brings you all about. Mirrors on the ceiling, the push of pain and eyes, she said. We are all just prisoners here of our own divine. In the master's chamber, they gather for the feast. They stab away with their steely knife, but they can't just kill a beast. The last thing I remember, I was running for the door. Had to find a passage back to the place I was before. I said the nightmare, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.